He's just a poor boy from a poor family, spared in his life from this monster.